Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with a brand new... with a brand new Let's Play, yes. Well, I suppose this is kind of a Let's Replay, to steal a title from... about 7 different Let's Players I'm still subscribed to. It's Princess Maker 2. Some fucking lunatics managed to get it on Steam. I don't know how, but some fuckers got it on Steam. Right, I don't know how I'm going to be recording this. This is not being happy with any of my recordings. I think what I'm going to genuinely have to do is record my entire screen and then in post, like say render it in Sony Vegas or something like that, and actually zoom in. Just so it doesn't show my desktop, it just shows the game. Let's get my cursor in here. If those of you who don't know, some of you may recall, I played Princess Maker 2 quite some time ago. I can't remember what I called the series. It had a weird name. But it was some stupid thing where basically I refused to play the game because it was ridiculous. Until a friend of mine bribed me. And he bribed me to play the entire game. That ended up being one of my most popular series, despite the fact that this game is fucking absurd. But they re-released it. I had no idea. I bought it immediately. I was like, yes, this shit again. So, here we go. This shit again. What is my surname? Well, as I'm sure we all know, my surname is... Sideways. And, yes, this series, this game, as you may know, we may not know, actually has a couple of differences. Apparently they've got it's got voice acting now. That's a new thing. It's had voice acting added to it. I think there's been some changes to the art. There's been some changes, I don't know what, but some things have changed. Let's finish that with Sideways. Pick a name for our daughter. Well, last time it was, Ceres. Wasn't it? It was Ceres Sideways. Let's see. What can I name this character? I'm trying to think of a female character other than... You know what? We went with a Helsing reference in the first one. Here we go. Where's the N? Integra. If we can fit that on that. Where the fuck's the R? Integra. Lovely. What is our daughter's birthday? Let's go with my birthday, November the 29th. How old am I? 22, mate. Well, can I just keep adding? No, okay. 22, mate. When's my birthday? Yeah, say the same day. Daughter's blood type? Oh, whatever. There was a kingdom of the king. Flaunts his dominance, and the people fell into sloth and greed. No one talked about the heaven's grace, no one lamented their indolence, until the wrath of the king of heaven called upon the lord of the beasts, the demon lord from the abyss, marched his troops for the kingdom, and this was heaven's will. Was the heaven's will. God, I remember this. This ridiculous. The battle was hopeless. The royal army that were pacified by years of peace were torn asunder by the mighty army of the demon lord. The ramparts were annihilated and the city went up in towering flames. It was only a matter of time before the fall of the palace walls. Then a wandering warrior named Sideways saw the plight of the kingdom and flew into battle against the demon king. He wore a Templar cloak and had a faceless friend. Covered in darkness on a moonless night, Sideways snuck into the enemy encampment. After a duel to the death, the demon lord was something. Very sassy face, demon there. Shut up, folks. Really not a threatening...
Sideways offered no reply to the demon's claim.
Really not a frightening looking demon king, is he? And the demon lord withdrew to the underworld with his army to recuperate from the defeat.
At which point all these bearded bastards... Thank you. Still may very well be doomed, my friend. Good God, that is a very... I wasn't aware that that young Margaret Thatcher was the queen. Yes, we shall endeavor to make our city a city of good. Because clearly, we've been deliberately being assholes for so long. So I appreciate it. Tango Apple. And so the hero Sideways settled in the capital and received a pension from the king. Year 1209! 11.29! Once starting out, Sideways felt compelled to leave the palace as if something was calling to him.
You, Sayo.
Mighty warrior, yes. Yes. A voice from the sky called Sideways by name. No, he fucking didn't. He just called me Mighty Warrior. When he looked above, a meteor streaked from the heavens with a trail of light and fell to a hilltop in front of him. There it sat, doing nothing much, while Sideways hurried to the hill, and there he found a great ball of light, great balls of fire, etc., etc., and a small girl. Small girl with cloud behind her head. He moved closer and noticed that the inside of the ball there was a little girl. It's not really a ball, it's more a spotlight, isn't it?
Ware wa kono musume no shigosha, mokuseishin Jupiter.
Wait, did I just say the girl's guardian god of Jupiter, Jupiter?
Yes,
her purity is very important. That's why we grew her in holy light. Now, however, we're going to give her to you. Send you to the city that until recently was fucking Sodom and Gomorrah. And you're gonna have to make her not turn into a dick.
So
everything's up to you. I trust that you won't fuck it up. Yes, they'll be watching over us from the heavens, making sure I look after this girl, and really not getting involved except to tell the king of the demons to murder everyone? Every now and again? Princess Maker 2. Oh, isn't it gonna do the, Fuck, that's John! Yes, hello, you creepy little monster butler, how are you? Ah, yes! Yes, I remember now. Scheduling. Oh my god, this game... I forgot how little this game actually tried to explain to you what the fuck you were supposed to be doing. It doesn't care. It really doesn't care, does it? I don't even know what I want this one to do. I know the last one I wanted to turn into, it's like the devil's wife or something like that was what I wanted, but she ended up either being a mercenary or a whore. I think I gave up on trying to turn her into the devil's wife and then tried to make her a whore. And then I failed at that and she ended up as a mercenary. No, I wanted to make her fight the god of war, but I failed. And then try to turn her into a whore, but having tried to turn her into a whore so late and to try and turn her into like a super warrior, she just ended up as a mercenary. Work. You will work at the farm. Yes. Yeah, sure. She has one day of working at a farm.
わしが心当たりの農場の地主ボンオレじゃ農地はわしのもんじゃが作物は天からの授かりものじゃ。Yes, of course,
this man would know well that if you tried to dishonestly pull a turn about the ground, heaven will fucking kick fuck out of you for it.
おお、よく働いた。ご褒美に日当を5割増しで払ってやろう。ほれ。
Okay, cool, good job. You worked there for a day and got your stuff. Cool. It's errand tree. Oh, right, no. That's an adventure. No. Studying. Fencing. Yes. Study. Strategy. Yes. Work. At the farm. Good. Go.
Fucking justify them fucking food and putting into you, you horrible little you horrible little swine.
Oh, 俺がこの道場の師範、姓はオール、名はレフトだ。レフトオールと呼んでくれ。俺の指導はちょっと荒っぽいが、実践的で役に立つぞ。
Right, so forgive me for this, but I'm always slightly concerned whenever you see the, you know, the grizzled veteran kind of character who always ends up being the weapons trainer in a lot of the fantasy settings. Who always badly fucked up. Now all I can wonder if he's such a good fucking sword fighter, how did they get that badly wounded? You know what I mean? Yep, that's yeah, by the way, that is speaking as a man who has now used weapons. I do want to quickly say that this is exactly how you fight. How you train.
ひとまずこれで終わりだ。普段の稽古を怠るな。
諸君、我が輩が王国の上将、百姓将軍ことエルイン・ヨハネス・オイゲン・クルーガーである。
God, very long name, haven't you?
兵法こそ究極の学問。人の生死と国家の存亡がかかった実用合理主義的科学の本道である。
Yes, of course, this chap is basically just gonna, of course, this chap's basically just gonna sit down a bunch of kids and scream passages from Sun Tzu's The Art of War. It's a good read, actually, The Art of War.
これで講義を終わる。
それ
と、金がないなら働いて稼げ。
If you don't have money, get a job, right? Okay, yeah, thanks.
期待に汗して、しっかり働くんだぞ。
Odd thing to be saying.Gonna be honest with you, mate.
お前は今日までの約束だったな。俺、ちゃんと働いた日数の給料じゃ。
70 gold for 7 days. You shit,
旦那様、お嬢様。旅の占い師が訪ねてまいりました。
Oh, traveling charlatan, lovely. Hi.
この金額で占って死んぜ。
30 gold, yeah, sure.Oh God, please don't make that fucking sound around my daughter.
お宅の娘さんは将来家事手伝いになると
本当かな?
That's bullshit. She will not. Your daughter strayed from the path of virtue. What the fuck does that mean? Father-daughter talk. Recent matters.
私、何でもかんでもお父さんの言いなりは嫌なのよ。
Fucking you what? You what, love? That's study.
お料理は得意よ。卵焼きとかサラダとか。
Okay, bit of sexism there, but then again, I suppose we are in a medieval society.
胸が小さいと動きやすいのよ。
Okay, okay, that's a very odd thing for you to be saying to me. Also, where's your nose? Your nose appears to have fucked off, love. Right.Degrade. Plan a schedule. We can't send her off to study. Give her some time off, I think, yeah. Yeah.
Schedule.
She's getting a bit unruly. You just keep an eye on her, okay. Then work at the farm.
Hi.スケジュールに武者修行の行き
先を案内します。 And then, yeah, fuck it. Let's do some errand trip. Let's send her out. スケジュール嬢様のストレスが上がっ
ているようです。お体いいんですか？武器も防具も装備しないで。
Can I give her any equipment? Do I even have any equipment? No, I don't. I don't actually have any equipment for her and I don't have any money, right?I think I just might have accidentally attempted to remove her dress. That wasn't deliberate. It's been ages since I played this game. I can't remember where all the buttons are. I was trying to see if I could activate any armor. Okay, fuck it. Time off, free time, sure. Work, farm, work, farm. You will do the farming. You will farm and you will enjoy it, you vile little harpy. Go! Give.
残念ながら。お当家は財産。
しけてんの。
Well, okay, I wanted to give you pocket money, love, but I can't, I'm afraid. There, de-stress. Are you happier now? Okay, good, she's happy now. Yeah, you heard the farmer. Fucking move things. Stop slacking off, come on. Why are you slacking off? What's wrong?
お前は今日までの約束だったな。俺、ちゃんと働いた日数の
40 gold! You are terrible, you vile little swine! Come on!
しっかり働くんだぞ。お前は今日までの約束だったな。
Jesus Christ.
ちゃんと働いた日数の給料じゃ。
I've been playing this for what, 15 minutes? She's already a wayward child. Fine, time off. Free time, add to schedule.
スケジュールに組み込みます。
At the farm.
スケジュールに組み込みます。
Time off, free time, add to schedule.
お嬢様のストレスが上がっているようです。
She's not dealing with a lot of stress?I can't afford to give you any. I don't have any money. You're ridiculous. I sent you off to work with nothing. I was sent you off to study and wasted all my money on that. You're not exactly helping here, love.
お前は今日までの約束だったな。俺、ちゃんと働いた日数の給料じゃ。
Don't give you any friggin' pocket money.
ただいま。
Yeah, good. You better have fucking cleaned with your act. Stop winking at me. Stop it. This is weird. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Okay. Right, well, I know this is a short episode, especially for the first episode of a new series, but I wasn't going to record anything this week. This is still my first week at university during Welcome Week, and I was going to put off recording things.Until the weekend, until Saturday and Sunday, when I'm obviously not at university. However, this came out and I wanted to fucking cover, get a video of this and put it out there that I'm gonna be let's playing this again. But yeah, so I'm gonna have to cut it short there, ladies and gentlemen, I'm afraid. That's gonna have to be all for me for now. I've been Yomon Lester, I was thinking, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it.Well, I say that, I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over.Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the sideways thinker. Do not seek the pardoner.